I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the error OSSL EVP unsupported error. If you're a web or app developer, you likely work with a variety of languages, frameworks, and environments. Development tools can take your projects to the next level. However, as these tools evolve, there's a chance you'll run into obstacles like the error OSSL EVP unsupported error. In this video, we'll discuss the error OSSL EVP unsupported error and how to fix it in three different scenarios. But before we get started, I wanted to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get this error fixed. As we mentioned, outdated programming software is likely triggering this error. Therefore, we will show you how to upgrade three different development tools to resolve the problem. However, if you don't want to upgrade them for any reason, you can simply enable the OpenSSL 3.0 legacy provider as a workaround. All you have to do is use the following command. Otherwise, here are three ways to fix the error. Node.js is a cross-platform runtime environment used to build server-side and network applications. Since it simplifies, speeds up, and improves upon the use of JavaScript, it's highly popular. However, due to the sheer number of users who have installed Node.js, the error OSSL EVP unsupported error is commonly found in this environment. You might even run into this error in Angular or Next.js. Since Node.js is a prerequisite for both. As a solution, we recommend upgrading your version of Node.js. You'll need to use the Node Package Manager, NPM, for this process. If you don't already have it installed, you can do so by entering the following in your command line tool. Then, check your current version of Node.js by inputting this command. Finally, if you discover your version is out of date, enter this command. This will upgrade Node.js to the latest version. After that, check your version again to ensure the update was successful. Hopefully, this will resolve the error OSSL EVP unsupported error. Along with Node.js, React.js is integral to plenty of web development tools, such as Gatsby. With that in mind, we're also going to show you how to upgrade your version of React.js. You're able to do this using NPM or the Yarn Package Manager. With NPM, simply enter the following command. Alternatively, for Yarn, use this. Then make sure to check your version to ensure it's now updated. Vue.js is another popular front-end JavaScript framework. Therefore, while you're working in Vue, the error OSSL EVP unsupported error might appear. Once again, you can upgrade your framework's version using NPM or Yarn. However, first go ahead and check your Vue.js version in either package manager using the following command. Then, to upgrade Vue.js with NPM, use the following. Alternatively, with Yarn, you'll need to use this. Keep in mind that both of these commands will upgrade the global Vue CLI package. At Kinsta, we take hosting and performance to the next level. With our application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes with full support for all your favorite languages and frameworks. And our database hosting allows for easy database creation with full control over every aspect of your project. Explore these features and more at kinsta.com/application-hosting. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.